begin by removing the front housing of your 3D printer. This will give you access to the internal components. Next, you will see two screws that hold the hot end in place. Carefully remove these screws. Once the screws are out, gently remove the hot end from the extruder. Now, we need to heat the nozzle. For PLA filament, we'll set it to a temperature of 220 degrees Celsius. With the nozzle heated, carefully use a pin tool to push out any remaining filament. Remember to wear gloves for safety. Now, with a pair of nipper pliers, remove the filament that has been pushed out of the nozzle. Once you've done that, remove the pin tool from the nozzle. Keep the nozzle at 220 degrees Celsius and inspect the hot end to ensure all filament has been removed. Next, set the nozzle temperature to 0 degrees and wait for it to cool down. With the nozzle cooled, it's time to reassemble. Place the hot end back in position and secure it with the two screws. Tighten the screws to ensure the hot end is securely in place. Next, fit the cable back into its clip to keep it securely in place. Finally, replace the front housing of your 3D printer.